Double check. This is a really important phrase. To double check, very simply, just means to make sure about something, to confirm something, to verify something. Make sure you did this correctly. One really important example that I always think of for a double check is when you're traveling, right? You need to double check that you have everything you need before you go to the airport. Because if you go to the airport and you find that you don't have your passport, you're not going anywhere. So you need to double check at home if you have your passport. You need to make sure.
All right. Okay, any final words?
When you guys are working on your English assignments, make sure you double check your work. Make sure you did it perfectly, because you're not always going to do it perfectly the first time, so you got to double check for your mistakes.
English.
오늘 준비한 표현 바로 double check이라는 표현입니다. Double check. 이 double check이라는 것은 체크하다는 게 어떤 것을 확인하는 거잖아요. 그렇죠? 그럼 double check이라는 것은 확인하고 또 한 번 확인하는 거기 때문에 매우 중요한 일에 사용되는 것 같아요. 예를 들어서 여행을 가잖아요. 여행 가는데 야 패스포트 없으면 안 되잖아요. 그렇죠? 이 여권 없으면 안 되잖아요. 그렇죠? 그러니까 친구한테 야, hey, you're traveling. Make sure to double check your passport. 패스포트 꼭 있는 거 확인해. 이럴 때 사용할 수 있겠죠. 그렇죠? 그 다음에 숙제 같은 거 제출할 때 다시 한번 실수 같은 거 있는지 좀 확인해봐. 인터뷰할 때 여러분들 준비가 필요하잖아요. 그렇죠? 인터뷰할 때 어떠한 그 레쥬메나 이런 거 가져가야 되는데 그런 거 꼭 가져가는 거 확인해야 되잖아요. 더블 체크하는 겁니다. 그렇죠? 다시 한번 체크해 보는 거예요. 그리고 좀 이것을 재미있게 표현하면요. 트리플 체크라고도 할 수 있습니다. 더블 체크, 트리플 체크. 이렇게 해서 가끔가다 원어민들이 강조할 때도 트리플 체크라는 표현 사용할 수 있거든요. 트리플이라는 게 세 개라는 의미가 있잖아요. 그렇죠?
You know what? I will have to double check. You know what? I will have to double check. You know what? I will have to double check. You know what? I will have to double check. You know what? I will have to double check.
Anyway, I'm just calling to double check because I didn't hear back from you. Anyway, I'm just calling to double check because I didn't hear back from you. Anyway, I'm just calling to double check because I didn't hear back from you. Anyway, I'm just calling to double check because I didn't hear back from you. Anyway, I'm just calling to double check because I didn't hear back from you.
I'd have to double check on his availability. But are you sure he's the right fit? I'd have to double check on his availability. But are you sure he's the right fit? I'd have to double check on his availability. But are you sure he's the right fit? I'd have to double check on his availability. But are you sure he's the right fit? I'd have to double check on his availability. But are you sure he's the right fit?
자, 이렇게 해서 오늘 더블 체크라는 표현 살펴봤고요. 우리 그러면 또 다음 시간에 또 제가 확실하게 다음 어떠한 표현 있죠? 그걸 더블 체크해서 다시 오겠습니다. 자, see you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.